The idea of the title originated from a BBC documentary on Hungarian music, where the presenter was talking about vampires in front of a fake vampire castle, which is in Budapest. It's called a castle of Vajdahunyad. And I was wondering what must be the connection between the popular image of Hungary and the vampires, and that was the way it started.